Yo, KMC, fuck you, fuck you, GTA, fuck the fuck off!
Hey yo, my phone's kinda going. Huh, the coffin won't go. Come on. You know who is in this home! Yeah, you know when I come about, it's motherfucking town. These motherfuckers be trying to pin me down. Motherfucker, fuck that, no homo in that team. I'm talking about trying to pin me down the fucking streets, I mean. Yeah, you get that shit. Motherfuckers are gonna be looking for me out every day in the scene. Motherfuckers be won't be finding me up in the scene if I'm dressed all in black. Baddie on, man, the gold snap. Fucking, you know what's that? Yeah, not about all these wannabe gangbangers, all these wannabe hood trappers, all these wannabe cotton fucking gangers. Nah, fuck that shit, I'm talking about the motherfuckers that have been repping since day fucking one. Not talking about all these motherfuckers that wanna increase their income, no. I know that's part of the equation when it comes about to getting out of the streets, but motherfuckers, do not replace that with the fucking words that you speak. Seriously, yeah, I don't know if that's right, I don't know if that's wrong, but nah, I can tell you one thing, you don't ever sell out your wants. Nah, that's some real shit, but right there, motherfuckers looking at me like you won't get some motherfucking wetting up. Nah, fuck that shit. Ain't some sort of game, motherfucker team, but I'll make man wet if it fucking goes to the vest. You get that shit, but I ain't talking about sort of gangbanging shit like that. I'm talking about fully automatic weapons that will leave you dead in a 24/7 waiting room. Motherfucker, you know what's gonna happen if you make me wait on you. Don't be leaving me out on the streets waiting for you and my BVNs. Nah, fuck that shit, cause I don't be needing friends that are gonna stab me in the back just for a couple of grams. Motherfuckers be looking at me just cause they're all good in their council flat. You really wanna see man snap like fucking Bruce Wayne's back? Then fucking hell, you better go off of it before it goes rat-a-tat-tat. I don't give a fuck if you're in your flat. No, I'll just come in with my shank and stab you through the fucking neck, so it ain't gonna fucking change. You can die out any way that you want, man. Fully automatic weapon straight through the body. Or how about you grab the motherfucking shot and let your guts spray out on the fucking floor? See, really, how do you wanna fucking talk? Cause if you do that, that's it. We ain't friends no more. Rats get killed, and that's it. They ain't talking about no fucking around team. Nah, we serious round here, motherfucker. We don't abide with snakes, we don't abide with fucking peace. We don't do none of that thing. And the only like beef that we got, it's a beef that we've got out in the streets where motherfuckers trying to kill us and get inside fucking stabbed through our teeth. You get that shit, but nah, fuck that shit, cause that shit's hella peep. But when it comes up in the scene, nah, fuckers looking at me like, what the fuck do you mean? But I really could not give a fuck about what area you're from, what area you rep. I don't give a fuck, you'll still dial at everybody else if you ever motherfucking threat. Seriously, looking at me like I can't get a bit of pee up in these motherfucking grime scene. Be looking at me like I've been selling out my wands. Bitch, get the fuck out. I really could not give a fuck about what the fuck you do, cause that's all on you, dude. Motherfucking looking at me like I'm doing this for the views. Nah, I'm just trying to get up on the news from the fucking Grammy or some shit like that. Not talking about committing savagery, but nah, motherfucker, fuck that. I'll do that if that's what's necessary. Motherfuckers, I only know what I've been told, and I only know what I've been told, and I only been told what I've been learned. You get that shit, so a 9 million a fucking night's breeze won't hurt. Yeah, you know that shit. I'd rather go out like a motherfucking G than go out like a little motherfucking cat. Yeah, you get that fucking shit. I don't give a fuck what you say about the council, man. Proof is a lot better than opinions. Cause opinions ain't facts, and my facts are gaps. So your fat or fucking opinions must best be bulletproof, otherwise they will not survive the fucking nap. Get that shit, but what do I need to be bulletproof for? Nah, fuck that shit, I ain't 50 cent, bitch. Nah, fuck the part of my way, motherfucker. When I'm become bulletproof, nah, I won't need that, cause no motherfucker around here wants to be fucking with, man. You get that shit? I don't know how many of you sounding in the track, but I can tell you this for a motherfucking fact. You motherfuckers be acting all gas just because you got some gaps. Last time someone was gassed with gats, they ended up like hit off. Motherfucker, what the fuck are you thinking that you're gonna do? You ain't on tour with us, so get the fuck up out my way before I eat you up like a dinner. The fuck you mean? Oh! It's the Vlad, motherfucker!